In celebration of 420, the unofficial observance of marijuana, Copper Gardens hosted Baked, an event that brings together cannabis and Filipino treats. Cannabis is legal in California for both medicinal and adult recreational use. And while people celebrate 420 here, there are Filipino vendors with their unique products. Philan Lisa Angulo Reed came from New York to debut her business, Dear Floor, Filipino vegan cannabis gummies.
Our mission is very simple. We are bringing Filipino culture to the world one flavor at a time. And so our flavors are mango jelly, ubi jelly, buko pandan jelly, and calamansi jelly. Each of the different flavors have different nuances. Some are great for, you know, if you want to wind down before going to bed, or if you want to like get ready to work out, or you need to like focus, there is a variant that has a cannabinoid that will help you.
Ren Pulido of Ube Area, known across the Bay Area for their wide range of Filipino sweet treats, is offering her own form of cannabis.
We got some ube Rice Krispies right here. It's made with Rice Krispies, a little bit of ube halaya, and marshmallows, and a THC distillate. They're about 20 mg-ish each.
According to a recent national poll by CBS News, 53% consider the use of marijuana openly as socially acceptable. Democrats showed the strongest support for recreational marijuana at 73%, while support among Republicans was at 53%. 66% of independents, meanwhile, endorsed recreational marijuana. These PhilAms say the stigma behind cannabis is changing for multiple reasons.
It's just a bigger understanding now of the inherent benefits that cannabis has, right? They're like, I've got hip pain. Somebody suggested, somebody got a medical marijuana card. And so now there's like, oh, wait, I can get this, but it's in a flavor that I like. You have a buko pandan. I want this. So I think there's just a growing acceptance and definitely a curiosity.
You know, maybe people are just finding out like, hey, there's no, what are these like bad effects, side effects on this. No one has ever died from cannabis, you know? There's no hangovers. It cures a lot of ailments. So, I mean, the more conversation we have about it and how much benefit it really does have, I think it'll just be more widely accepted.
21 states, including Washington, D.C. and Guam, have acted to legalize recreational marijuana. In the Philippines, cannabis is still recognized as an illegal substance. However, there has been a recent bill seeking to decriminalize its production, sale, and use. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.